Martin, when we're revealing a new sponsor and a new kit, you know the start of the season is getting closer. Are you looking forward to the Premier League this year?
Yeah, of course. We started yesterday and we will start with the boys on Friday and doing some tests and on Saturday. And after we go to Costa Rica, of course, everyone knows the schedule and the program. It's a tough one to start off. But of course, you have to win your games, your first games, to have a good start like we did last year. And hopefully we can do that in the first game away against Sunderland. And hopefully have a good result and then build on that. I always like to have a couple of tours, you know, to start looking at the players, to assess them. And of course we play three games over there. Brian Ruiz of course comes from Costa Rica, so for him it's a nice one. They invited us, the facilities are fantastic over there, so I think it's a very good one to start with.
As you mentioned, it's a homecoming for Brian Ruiz, and it's a great opportunity for us to showcase our players to some supporters that maybe don't get to see many Premier League teams play live.
No, that is one of the nice things, you know. A lot of teams are going to Asia. We go to Costa Rica, so maybe in the future, of course, we will do the same. We have been in Seoul in South Korea, but for us it was a decision to make and we decided to go there because for them it's nice. And of course Brian Ruiz, who's one of our top players, comes from Costa Rica, and I think it's not only about the games, it's about fitness as well. So for me it's an ideal situation.
You'll be taking three new faces with you out there. Can you just briefly tell us a little bit about the new players you've signed and how you're looking to integrate them into the team?
Of course, we were quite early getting Amorebieta, and of course we are very happy to have him on the board. For us it's always nice to integrate them, to take the new players with us, but we are still working on one or two, and maybe there will be one going with us as well, and there will be one or two coming back, because we had a few loan players and I tried to get them in now, because 14 players left and we still work on five or six players to come in this club. Three are already here, so that is that was good, because most of the time you do your business late, and this was quite early, so that was a positive sign.
And just a final word on obviously a new kit sponsor in Marathon Bet and a new shirt manufacturer in Adidas. Hopefully an exciting new era for the club.
Oh, they were working hard behind the scenes. Of course, you have to generate your money, and we are very happy to have Marathon Bet. And you will see the pictures on the internet as well. They are very happy with us. We are very happy with them. So that is good. Adidas, as you know, is an unbelievable good benchmark for us to reach that, and to have Adidas interested in us. And of course, we are a very good club for them. So it's nice, and it's a good combination. It's nice to work with them again, because I was with Adidas when I was in Germany, and it's nice to have them again here in England.